Ah, your first time. You know, the first times, well, it's never easy. There won't exactly be fireworks, you know. It'll be vaguely awkward and disappointing, you know. You probably stick the wrong thing in the wrong part, and you'll finish too early, and you won't be able to make eye contact afterwards. But new worlds will open up. Something will have changed, you know. New opportunities, new risks. And that's when you'll remember that old Uncle Lester was here for you, holding your hand, guiding you through it. And you'll feel a little creeped out, but you're going to repress it. Wash it down. And we'll never talk about it, okay? Okay? Okay. First time, Fleeca! Woo! It's a two-man score, right? One of you drives, keeps the heat off of you. The other goes into the bank, goes to the specific safety deposit box. Then you get out of there, you get in that fast armored car, and you get the hell out of that place. Then once you're clean, once you got no heat on you, come see me, give me the box, and you get paid. Okay. You know, like I said, it is your first time, so don't expect too much. There are wild, insane, mind-blowing orgies in your future. Orgies! But, we all gotta start somewhere. Good luck!
Pops up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you? No. No, that was me. Okay, get the car, then move on to the bank. Driller, I'm sending you that hacking program. When you get in the car, you need to get on it and start breaking into their system.
Thank you.
in the safety deposit box.
Don't shoot!
You found the box? Okay. Go in your bag, get out the drill. You found the box? Okay. Go in your bag, get out the drill. Don't go too quick, or it's gonna overheat. If you see smoke, ease off. If the drill burns out, this whole thing will take too long. Keep going, we need that box.
Show it to me. Yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, you passed. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you, and in the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For a first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.